We focused on search and rescue, which is still going on. Right now, there are over 450 search and rescue experts working round the clock. Second, I've identified FEMA's Administrator Griswold to lean forward, as she always has done, to help survivors get immediate aid. FEMA's quickly provided 55,000 meals, 75,000 liters of water, 5,000 beds, 10,000 blankets, working to help remove the debris, repair roads, and restore power.